And now we have a rice ball as we return to Harvest Moon. Autumn mountains, beautiful colors, sky tomorrow, blah, 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 blah. Such a warm, comfortable Sunday. Sunday, huh? Fucking birds getting in my way. Get out of here! Come on, Bessie! No! No, 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 no! No, no! Freaking cows. Get out of my way. Get. Thank you. Just wait till we get the horse. One, two, the third one goes to my wife. Oh, girly, there you go. This isn't ripe, is it? Oh, it is. Okay. This will be so nice once, spring comes, because then all the grass will be, you know, grown equally. Because these uneven patches are really starting to chafe my OCD. Is that my only broken fence post? It is. Nice. What I really should start doing too is getting rid of my plowing, because now that I have the super plow and the sprinkler, it's probably faster and easier for me to just plant rows instead of donuts. Yeah, you lose a little bit of productivity by only producing 6 per seed instead of 7. But the speed boost. Oh man, the speed boost. Especially now that I'm married, I don't have the time to fiddle around with that extra piece. Granted, I really could have saved time by not getting rid of everything here and just only plowing what I need to plow, but whatever. I like how the rock changes colors. $50! 50 gee. Gee. Gil. Gold. G. There we go. I got all of one egg sold today. I'm that cool. Ooh, a festival! I don't know what that's supposed to be on the screen. And the more I look at it, the less I want to. Yeah, let's move along. Hey, I love festivals. I'm looking forward to it. Really? You're gonna go to the festival wearing that frumpy thing again, aren't you? You should be wearing your miniskirt and your tank top. And I'll bring something to put in the stew. So you'll bring it or I'll bring it? Do you mean to say I would bring something to put in the stew? Are you suggesting that I bring something to put in the stew? The grammar in this game at times is just dumbfounding. Right. So there's one, two, three. Fourth one goes to my wife. One and two. I love the chicken, like, what the fuck? As you scoop to pick it up, it's like, oh my god, what's going on? I don't like this. I need an adult. Take it with me. Good. Take the damn chicken. I don't want it. Never did anything good for me anyway. Lazy chicken. Pork bun. Here's one for you. Where's my wife's diary? If she's moved into my house, you'd expect it to be in the house with me. But where is it? I didn't see it laying around anywhere. She wouldn't leave it at her parents' house, would she? If she did, how would she update it? No, she's not there. I can never guess where my wife is, I swear. So is she in the shed only from 12 to 3? Lazy bum. I work a whole damn day, she works 3 hours. Well, she does go to bed with me, so make that 6 hours instead of 3 hours. Aren't you going to the festival? Yes, aren't you coming? How about later tonight? I'll stop now, I swear. Eventually. Probably. Probably not. No! No! My cows have all ran away! Let's see, I'm gonna have 454. Well, 360 is the bare minimum I need. I don't know if I feel comfortable only having a 100-something overhead. Do I bring a mushroom with me? Do I bring an egg with me? I'll bring an egg with me. One of my wife. See if there's anything grass-like to cut down. Then I'll grab the other egg and hit him. I mean, if I have 720 in the bank, by the time winter ends, I can, or fall ends, I can leave, you know, the rest of my chickens. I don't have to sell them. Oh, stop sighing. You're fine. Stop it! It's 10 o'clock now. Let's grab the egg. I mean, a mushroom would probably be more harvesty, but we have an egg. Let's throw an egg in. Ooh, I got a power berry! Groovy. Maria? No, no, she doesn't. Thank you. You drunk again? You're going to... No, forget it. I'm going to ask your wife. Hey, please eat this. Okay. I just ate a frog! They're all. Okay. They're all what? Sure, why not? Om nom 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 nom, pumpkin pie. Once you get used to it. Oh, you know I will, girlie. If you think you're a man, drink up. Oh, I'll show you how I'm a man later. I think I've had enough. Oh, there's no such thing. Pick your partner. Hey, wifey! I can't believe she's still wearing that frumpy fucking dress. It's worse than the mayor's wife, for Christ's sakes. But that hair. Oh my god, that hair. It's so long and beautiful. You know what's really sexy? When a girl's got hair down to her waist and nothing else on. Other than a smile, maybe. Puppy! What's on the weather report? Why do we keep checking the weather? It really doesn't matter. And yet, you've not left that spot in the last, what, 3 weeks? I think you used to be in that mountain all the time. Days left. So many cows. So little time. Arrgh! And it's not just I have to have enough to get me through winter, I have to get, like, through the first 10 days of spring, too, so I actually need 40 days worth of food. One for here, one for the wife. Hi there! That'd be 4,300. And then poisonous mushroom would be 4,500. So if I sell a chicken tomorrow, I'd be able to make it. I could buy another cow!
Yay!
Right, egg for the wife. I'm like, what was I doing? Yes, egg for the wife. Derp. I mean, I have four chicks. One of them will eventually become a chicken. Well, it's noon, so she's probably over here. Yep, there she is. We can drink it soon. Why don't I want to drink it now? So as long as I've got 4,500 tomorrow, I can sell that last chicken. Man, the days in the fall are really short, aren't they? I don't know if it's just that the days in the fall are short, or if it's because I'm married now, they're a lot shorter. To be fair, I have fewer chickens, and the chickens take forever to take care of. Winter is going to be even worse, because you can't even grow anything, you know? Fucking birds! $4,500. Oh! And another cow is biggerer. Tina's ready to be milked. Yay, Tina! Which means if Tina's ready to be milked, the other two will be not long behind her. Because I seem to remember I bought like 3 cows in the span of 3 days. $565, I should be okay for now. Perfect! I'm gonna sell both these chickens. Now that I got milk, I don't feel bad about not having the egg income. I mean, I don't have anything for my wife, but fuck her. Believe me, I try. Aha! That's right, I have to sell the first chicken before I can go buy the cow, then come and sell the other chicken. Got it, right. Worst case, I'll just go get her a mushroom. She likes mushrooms. Now, if I had that prissy bitch Nina, it'd be a different story completely. In fact, I don't even think she likes eggs. I literally have to go pick her flowers or buy her flowers every day. Fuck that. I want to sell and chicken. I want to buy and cow. I'll deliver it to your pen. Thank you, Mr. Man. Looks like Colonel Sanders, I swear. And what's with that stupid aha he does? What time is it? Noon. I'm charged. Okay. I probably would have had time to run up and grab a mushroom, but I didn't want to. Okay. The next one is Katya. Damn 4-character limit. Wouldn't be a problem if we were actually using the Japanese instead of the English, but we are using English, so it is a problem. Don't think this is right. It is not. Milker! No, stop running away from me! Stop running away from me! Everyone get out of the way of Katya. Hey there, Katya. AKA Kitty. Kitty! Yes, I remind you again, all of my cows are being named after actual trucks in my branch. Maybe I have a screw loose or three, but eh, whatever. You go, dearie. What should I cook this evening? Food. Wait, why would I walk around with the sickle if there's nothing ready? It'd be better to walk around with the milker now. How do I keep throwing it 2 tiles? I think I hear my wifey calling. Hey, girly. Moonshine. Time for bed. And we'll see you in the next episode.